Turn Nelson, here.
We got separated. Are you okay?
Me? I'm fine. Dandy. Just like you said, laying low.
Just keep laying low. I'll call when I've got some. Nelson, I got access to the Seattle Police Database. Turns out, the DUP has eyes and ears everywhere.
Well, let's gouge out their eyes and slice off their ears.
All right, I've got you on my GPS. Not far from one of their mobile command centers. If you can shut that down, it'll limit their ability to track your movements.
Mobile command center, got it. So what exactly does one of those look like?
Well, it should be a large, heavily armored mobile unit with side ports and major communication gear on top.
All right, I think I see it. Badass RV with lights and metal crap on top.
Okay, great. There should be vent panels along the sides. If you blow out enough of those, the core should overheat and be exposed.
Okay, blow out the panels. Got it. Feels good.
destroy it. Should make things a little easier.
Huh. You must be backup. I think I prefer the smaller guys. They are really stepping up their game. Definitely prefer the smaller guys. Short and sweet. Time out. Smoke break.
Doesn't work. It will mean you were wrong about that, huh? Then we can still go home.